The super blue blood moon, lunar eclipse, lit up the sky this morning.
It was the first time in 150 years that three rare lunar events converged. CBS 2's Jasmine Viel brings us a closer look from the Griffith Observatory.
Yeah! All right.
Applause and cheers.
Oh, oh, oh! Oh!
And even some howling filled the night sky as the moment arrived for the total lunar eclipse just before 5 this morning.
This only howled at the moon. It was blood red. I haven't never seen anything like it before.
Thousands of skywatchers came to the Griffith Observatory to marvel at this rare treat of a super blue blood moon. That's when three fairly common lunar events all happened at the same time.
It's the trifecta. I mean, you have the super moon, you have a blue moon because it's the second full moon of the month, and then you've got the total eclipse. And it's a thing of beauty.
David Cedillo bought a new camera to capture this phenomenon. He says he arrived at midnight, even though his wife thought he was crazy.
Thousands of nuts out here, so we're all having a good time with this.
Try again. Be gone.
Astronomer Ed Krupp led this parade through the crowds in tribute to an ancient moon ritual. But he's the first to tell you there's a little bit of exaggeration in calling this a super blue blood moon.
The important thing there to remember is that in 1866, nobody ever talked about a blue moon like that.
But for 2 hours, skywatchers enjoyed the view up close and personal.
It's amazing. It's like if you're right there in front of it.
Reveling in this once-in-a-lifetime experience until the moon finally disappeared into the sunrise. Okay, now that we're into it, when will the next celestial event occur? Well, the next blue moon will happen in late March, but we're going to have to wait for a super moon to occur in January of 2019. Here at the Griffith Observatory, Jasmine Viel, CBS 2 News.